16-year-old student is facing charges in Bulloch County after authorities say he brought a sharp weapon to school and made terrorist threats against another student. It all happened at Neville's Elementary on Neville's Groveland Road in Statesboro. Bulloch County school leaders say deputies took the child into custody and filed charges. They also said this same 7-year-old was found with a knife at school before the incident.